back in the cage again.
You can probably have a link up tomorrow. Maybe Tiff can forward. We'll want to show her vibes, you know. Feel like she had one, you see me? This entire summer how we spin, it just make me really a feel her, you see me? Confirms I'm really a feel her.
Paria serious? Bomba star.
Brother, a long, long time later, she know everything good and bad about me, you see me? And me never feel about no girl yet, none.
Brother, Tiffany gonna take you serious? Ah, what about Maya?
Maya? Maya
day young early. Yo, Maya. She want to know the back, you know. I'll tell you, she'll tell us all the way back.
Brother, watch out. Take care of you, you
know? Good! Lucky.
Yes, bro. Back to me, I see. You see me? Me and Maya, done. She want a show and tell life. She too hype and love excitement, brother. You see me?
A real mate.
Plus, girl lie, bad man. You know what I say, she and Justin figure out while me and her did. Brother, man think I joke. Me not lie. She prettiest. She's sexy. But she can't. You see me? Chuff. Me and her not the back, brother. She feel like true. Her people don't have money. She can't deal with people.
They don't want you, no. But you ain't want her. Tiffany good, yes. But it seems like she really like Rico. Some of them girls I like, man, are popular. Mm. You think she'll pre you them way there? A long time when I'm friend of them.
Yo, Rico, jealous. You see me, what Tiffany are doing there, man?
Yo, I'll get a drink.
Yo, she deserves better, brother. And you know too. Yo, they man, they only want one thing and then gone, brother. You see me? Yo, let me get one of them, then. Respect.
Hero, I know my business if I'm up, no, girl, you know. I mean, maybe she thinks she can tame him. Tell her what. Must send out a broadcast to some peeps, make them know me have a link up tomorrow. If we fall, then you can chat to her. Make sure you know you feel, brother. I just one problem, you know. We can touch down tomorrow. And you know you ain't go did it. Remember, say I'm a stepbrother, you know.
So, brother, I'm not being this boy at the Monday. Me go still talk to her, because more she understands what it means. You see me?
Yeah, me see that too.
Well, you reach this?
Yes, hurry to me, I have someone to go. This boy.
Me have found.
I just worked this at that game. Oh, by the way, my bro and I was on the road today. I saw the bracelet that you like, and I bought it for you.
You're very mommy man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course.
Well, yeah, you're ready to today.
Oh yeah, we went and see Aunt Jan's new house. Oh my days, I really, really love the decor. It was amazing. I love the new pool area. Not to mention the gym. Like, seriously, it was really, really pretty. I just really love the place, to be honest.
So you can see one thing I eat there now.
Oh wait, I just saw a message that Andrew have a link up tomorrow.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, come. I have power in the stuff. I'm not setting the way shots already.
I'm not sure.
Come on.
Rico is coming tomorrow, and I feel unease about it. Maybe I should stay home, to be honest. I don't really want it to seem as if, like, you know, I'm chasing him in any way.
One thing when we get it, is me. But don't worry about that. Worry about the chase thing. Yeah, rum.
That's funny.
Just forward and relax yourself, man. Is me. So I remember saying one. Just one talk to you about something.
Okay, fine. I will come and have a few drinks, I guess.
Yeah, man. See there? One drink up and link up again.
Yeah, whatever. Okay, I'll be there, I guess. I'm really, really tired.
Alright, we must see you then.
Yeah, we'll catch up tomorrow.
Alright, we'll catch up.
Bye.
See, I don't know you at all, but I'm about it. If you about it, don't give a f- if you're involved, 'cause I'm about it. If you about it, yeah. Don't act like you are doing a favor, but honestly, I swear you must
say. Did you get the thing them for later?
Yeah, man, we just reached back home.
Tomorrow you can go shot then.
Okay, the man, brother, still be thinking it after shot. Oh, you know, said Tiffany and Mr. Chef out. Brother, don't say anything.
Yo, how is party food?
Don't worry about that. Tom's delivery, I'll deliver it later.
Brother, how long you go to? Because I'm hungry, you know.
You watch it for yourself.
Oh, man.
I'm up my EJ game, so starting up.
Bill, no, me, I come, brother.
Brother, you did it?
Watch out, sorry about that. What you say?
Yeah, last night I left to convince her to come in.
Mm. Well, that good, you can make sure no one go on.
Mm-hmm. Did about 15 of you say I roll out, no?
Yeah, man, about 15.
Brother, guess who come?
Who that? Tavia, my sexy friend.
Yeah. You know, something feel like she rated though. She has the ox boy, you know.
Hey, man.
Ah, she's sexy too. Feel like you can chop it.
Yeah, man, I hate
you. Yeah, man. So, yo. Make sure you say, man, you're not coming in there.
Brother, I'm invite them girls in.
Oh, good. Yo, about 5:30. Running time, they're good, right?
Yeah, man, more than time there. But here this now, I'm just still down
to brother, your mother don't want a ramping shop business in that house, brother. You know that?
My sister, I should know about the mash up our things them need.
Exactly. So everything's set then?
Yeah, man, 5:30.
Alright, brother. Yo, you're gonna deal with something now, you see me? So me link you.
Yo, me invite some of my friends them for later.
Who that?
JJ and Jordan them.
That's cool.
Yeah.
You can't come.
Brother, big man party this.
Some of my big man too.
You better go sit down.
So I'm stepping out of the party.
Walking trophy and premium.
The power it means I wish.
I guess means a walking genie.
Yeah. Get a girl every day. Party everywhere.
Fine, thank you. What's up?
Yeah, man. You good?
Yeah.
Good. Vibes, nice. You don't want something to drink?
No, not yet.
Cool. So, what is something to wear, baby?
Alex, you're so jumpy. You can't even wait. What if I was lying? Anyway. Here it is. I hope you like it.
Thanks, Tiff.
You're welcome.
You bought money. But I'm trying to know.
I'm glad you like it.
Yeah. Give me a minute. You soon come here.
Alright, let's go. Hey.
What about you? Good?
Yeah, I'm good. And you?
Yeah, I'm good.
Cool. So, have you heard from Rico today?
No, you know, I was actually on the road all day, but you know, you're fine. But him back upstairs now.
Really?
Have you?
Nah, not all day at all.
Well, I'll see you later. Hope you enjoy
the party. Yeah, we'll catch up later.
Yeah. This is summer, it nice. Pour some excess
on the ice. This is summer, it nice. Feeling so ideal. Hey.
Hey.
I feel like I want to go, to be honest.
Tiffany, just relax, man.
I'm just feeling a bit out of place.
Well, you're there with me, so just ease yourself. Plus, I want to talk to you about something very, very important.
All right, then. Let's go upstairs where it's less noisy.
Right. And you know, too, and nobody up there, but come on.
All right.
So Tiff, I want to talk to you about something important.
Seems really important. You got someone pregnant?
No.
Oh my days, you have AIDS.
No.
So what is it then?
So, this summer we spend enough time together, right?
Right.
And it's like, we go everywhere, right? And I had fun. And we get to learn more about each other during the summer. Tiff, when I'm like, it just confirm things I'm getting unsure about.
I'm listening.
Tiff, I look at this eye.
Okay.
I think I'm falling in love with you. Like, Tiff, really want it. Like, seriously want. But just because you're the best friend, whenever I want to mash up that. Okay. The summer you always spend together, like, it's cement the fact, say. Yeah, the type of girl to me. I rate you move, Tiff. Yeah, you remember earlier in the summer when we did go in the store downtown and you did see everything we like, but they were too expensive. You remember?
Yes, I remember.
Well, I got them for you.
You remember?
Of course,
you shouldn't have.
Of course, Tiffany. Are you enough? Like, you mean a lot to me. And it did very hard for me. When I went to England, we go live for a while. Like, just give me a chance to prove to you how much I mean for me.
Alex, why now? What about Rico?
What about him?
What do you mean? He's my boyfriend.
I'm gonna ask you something. You ever see me as more than a friend?
Please don't ask me that.
Yes, I know, Tiff.
You know I'm in a relationship.
Stop. Just stop telling me about that. Rico now, where boy?
Excuse me?
Tiff, I really want to. I know you want me to. For a long time.
Really? This is just so much to process.
And you just not hurt nobody's feelings. I'm gonna love that boy. But sometimes I have to be real with yourself. You see me? Sometimes you have to just go for what you want. Where you want.
Thanks.
see you going yesterday, dog. That's the last time with next man. I'm telling you,
brother, nobody really disrespecting you.
Dude, how are you? You feel as money? Don't come try to tell me if you don't, bro.
Brother, you see, if I'm like him, it's easy, buddy, man.
Come on, tell them.
First of all, who are you calling a fool?
You.
You have been on the road all day, haven't even given me a phone call. So don't pretend like you care.
Yo, me no want you nothing from you. Cause you tell me say you not come today. I know me come home and come here say they in a room lock up with man. And my brother room to dog.
Bright.
At this say this me Tiffany.
This you?
Me dem a man too.
You not care.
So you do it. Less than a week ago in my bed tonight you are gonna kill and want me.
Wait, what?
Yes, yeah, Desh. My bed, less than a week.
You must be lying because Alex wouldn't do that.
Oh, me a liar. From night, me a liar. Alright. Talk about me have a vice note. Come, I'm not even happy to this. Mama play the vice note.
Yo, Maya. How do you really nice, you know? Body right and tight.
Maya, right, tight, geared.
So, Alex, after everything you said to me tonight, this is it?
Let me explain.
Why?
Maya, I don't know nobody.
What are they? Who are nobody?
Hey, Def, you don't know nobody.
Okay, yeah, I had it. Hey, Ged, why don't you just leave Alex alone?
He doesn't want you.
How do you mean face you don't? So you don't even bother. Me want you to try.
I'm not
there. We kill a problem, sir.
Marathi, how are you going up here, sir? I'm a girl, you're dead friend in the youth.
Echo.
Brother, how are you going? What you do up here? No, nobody not up here. Brother, you man Tiffany up here lock up in her room, brother, going then things that damage, mega damage that you tell me, brother.
We could just easy. Alex, what you do up here? You know nobody not up here. Probably try to get me in you.
I'm just sorry, brother. We not try to violate the thing.
How is this going, dog?
Tiff, please, let me explain everything.
Alex, stop. I'm so tired of your explanation. Just leave me alone.
Bomba, don't you want this, man? Yo, let me go.
Yo, you good?
Yeah, I'm good. Right now.
Yo, make sure.
Alex, you get beat up.
Hello? Yeah, come upstairs. I should have said no more than me, Eric.
You
are
so ready?
Yeah, give me a minute.
So that is why you were on the road all day? I'm done with this.
Long time, cause all you done for.
Shut up.
That's no it.
You
don't
say nothing to me.
Maya, for Bill more while, you know.
Me for Bill.
Full time, they got five foolishness, my girl.
Well, you can't just leave my life alone, Maya. Bombard.
You can't use me.
Me no why. Just leave my life alone, man. Go, man. Stop messing, no, man.
Yo, Rico, I'm gonna run this later.
Mine?
Yeah, come on.
A long time, like.
Yeah, your size? Look at my jaw.
Aye, take mine.
Aye, your chest too high.
Just cool.
I might lose my mind. Waking when the sun's down. Riding on the stars. Waiting for the calm down.
Steve, listen. This is all messed up. Just give me a chance so I can explain what happened, please. Please, Steve, just answer your phone. Tiffany. I've been a car for a week now. And to be honest, I don't know what else for the tip. Please. Don't make this mess of a connection. If you're willing to give me a chance, just give me a call, please.
And there's one thing that I need from you. Can you come through?
Hi, I got all your calls and all your messages. Just meet me at my place.
Hey,
Tiff.
Let's just get to the point. Why is it you didn't tell me that you and Maya was messing
around? No, let me explain.
Explain what? The fact is you and Maya had sex the other night. What is the big explanation behind that?
Tiff, you never mean nothing to me, right? She just did come over my office something when she left. And one thing lead to the next.
And so you gave her something to take back. Don't sit here and tell me that it meant nothing to you. In fact, what I really want to know is whether or not you're done with that bitch.
Yes, we're done. We're finished.
By the way, were you aware that Maya and Rico had sex the other night?
No.
And they did it more than once. And Andrew knew and says nothing.
Who told you that?
Why is it a bother to you?
I don't even bother to me. I'm just curious to know.
It doesn't matter whom or where I got the information from. The fact is, Rico has been messing about and had the nerves to disrespect me the other night.
See, that's a problem. You worry about man when I respect you.
And you respect me?
Of course.
Don't sit here and tell me how much you respect and love me when you had sex with Maya a couple of days ago.
I must love and respect you. Tiff, if me never care, I wouldn't dare so I explain everything to you. And you know me too.
Stupid Rico.
Yo, if I had to come to that boy, tell me if I know.
I feel like a fool.
But you dodge a bullet, so just done with that, no?
Really, Alex?
Just hear me. I really want you. Right? And I'm sorry if I feel a way. But I really love you. And you know, matter if you don't believe me, I just want to take it to the next level with you.
Next level? Why is it always about sex with you, Alex?
Tip, you don't have to be a virgin to talk about sex, you know? Not that level, Tip. They really each other level, man.
You know, in all honesty, Alex, I always like you. But I just really didn't think that a guy like you would really want anything serious.
I really could it.
I know, right? Stupid me. And to be honest, perhaps because we're also friends, I just didn't think for one moment that you would want something between you and I.
Then you thought wrong. Newsflash. Oh, and a virgin thing that didn't start at all.
Oh, please.
Call him a girlfriend though.
I guess so.